So this is a question from AIEEE 2010. In this question, it is given if a person is to count 4,500 currency notes. Let AN denote the number of notes he counts in 9th minute. If A1 equals to A2 equals to A3 and so on up to A10 is equal to 150, and A10, A11 and so on are in AP with a common difference minus 2, then we have to calculate the time which is taken by him to count all the notes. Okay, so here is the solution. Okay, in this it is given that A1 is equal to A2 is equal to A3 and so on is equal to A10, and that is 150. Okay, so that person will count 150 multiplied by 10, that means 1500 currency notes in 10 minutes. Okay, so the remaining currency notes will be 4500 minus 1500, so that is 3000. So the remaining notes will be 3000. Okay, now he has to count 3000 notes, and now we have to find in which time he can count 3000 notes. Okay, so now it is given that A10, A11 are in AP with a common difference 2, then A11 will be 150 minus 2, that is 148. A12 will be 146, A13 will be 144, and so on. Okay, so suppose the sum is 3000, if the sum is 3000 and time which is taken is n, so this is n by 2 multiplied by the twice of the first term, that is 2 into 148 plus n minus 1 multiplied by minus 2. Okay, so this is n 148 minus n plus 1. So 3000 is equal to 149 n minus n square. Okay, so this is the quadratic equation in terms of n. So this is n square minus 149 n plus 3000 is equal to 0. Okay, so from this we can say that this is n minus 24 multiplied by n minus 125, and that is 0. So the value of n is 24 or 125. Okay, but value of 125 is not possible, therefore we will take the value of n, that is 24. Okay, the value of n is 24, so total time which is taken by the man is 24 plus the initial 10 minutes. So this is 24 plus 10, so this is 34 minutes. So 34 minutes will be taken by the man to count all the currency notes. So option number 1 is correct, right?